by him. Well done, Adam Beattie. And now to the ultimate individual final. The 50 back, Kira Tusent making the final as Maria Kamenieva from Russia withdrew, focusing on the following 4x50 meter freestyle relay. So Tusent gets another chance for medal after the silver and the 100 meters. Caroline Pilhatz from Austria, European junior champion up in 21. Then Mathilde Seni, 10th of the World Championships in Budapest long course this year. Mimosa Yellow, a finalist of the long course European Championships last year. In lane 6, it's Alicia Torres, finished 7th in the 100 meter event, was 4th 2 years ago in the 50. Micah DeWard, a bronze medalist from the 50 fly. She's in lane 3. Then in 5, local favorite, only 17 years of age, Ulrika Jensen, was 8th for the World Junior Championships, still a junior. It is going to be the biggest race of her life so far. Katinka Hosu, reigning champion, of course, in lane 4, looking for her 6th individual title here in Copenhagen. Led after the semis by a huge margin, 0.26, her advantage over Julie Kepjensen, the second fastest in the field. So Katinka and 7 other swimmers without a realistic chance of beating her. However, we just witnessed in the men's 50 fly that even a top favorite like Benjamin Proud can be beaten. So let's see Katinka Hosu in the last final, last individual final today. Actually, this is her very last individual swim of the meet. Busy schedule as always by her. Wants to end it with another gold medal, number 6. Hosu in 4. But look out for Tusent down in lane 8 as well.
Thank you, Matt.
Jensen with a better start. But as always, fantastic underwater by Katinka Hosu. Lane 6, Alicia Torres also looking very strong. Maybe it was the Polish first at the turn. And now it is turn for Hosu, already taking the lead and fighting off Alicia Torres. However, the Polish very fast, but no surprise this time. Hosu takes it. Alicia Torres giving her a threat, an enormous one. But she wins gold medal number 6. So she now has the backstroke treble and also the individual medal treble. Alicia Torres, who just missed out of the medals 2 years ago, now earning a silver medal. She was first at the turn, but those great underwater kicking by Hosu once again earned her gold. So this is the Hungarian winning once again. Retort second, and Micah DeWard, her second bronze medal of the meet after the 50 fly and the 50 back. Back to the podium for her with Yuli Kepjensen just missing out. The local crowd still very proud of her. and she will be a force to reckon with.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the women's 50-meter backstroke. The medals represented by LEN honorary member Kurt Mikola, accompanied by LEN TSC member Ville Riekkinen. The winner of the bronze medal, representing Netherlands, Maaike de Waard. The winner of the silver medal, representing Poland, Alicia Torsz. Winner of the gold medal and European champion representing Hungary, Katinka Hosszú. Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of Hungary.
Til vores medaljevinder, især Katinka Hosszú. What a great competition for Katinka Hosszú, her sixth gold medal here, exactly like she had 2 years ago in Netanya. What a great job.
She is absolutely performing beyond even our wildest expectations here at Royal Arena. We do so enjoy it.
And you know what? She has 16 gold medals from European Championship short course, another 13 from long course, another 3 Olympic golds, you know?
She's quite the the athlete, and of course we welcome her as we do with all of the competing swimmers here at the European Championships in Copenhagen. So happy that you're here. Hope that you enjoy our hospitality and that the cold outside of this wonderful arena doesn't annoy you too much. It's been a cold few days, but fortunately for us, we are in warmer climates as Katinka and the others will be signing a few t-shirts, I think. That's gonna go into the crowd. Here we go. Man kan godt se Ungarn, de har trukket nærmere.